Your queen will captain Team Raw to victory over Team SmackDown Live. Nikki Bella, I know you're the captain. And I'm giving you one warning. I put you on the shelf for a year. You get in my way, and I will put you on the shelf forever. Because I am the best in this business. This title says so. Are you listening, champ? Yeah, I'm talking to you, Becky Lynch. You got that, Alexa Bliss? Capiche, Carmella? So, Foley said there was a potential for a weak link on my team. The huggable, the high-fiving Bailey.
So I know I didn't expect to come out here to say this in front of everybody, and I just want to say congratulations on winning the Women's Championship.
I would say thank you, but while you're dreaming of all of this, I'm achieving all of this.
Charlotte, I've known you for years now, and it's clear that success has gone straight to your head, because you've just become the biggest jerk, and I will never want to be a champion like you.
You will never be a champion like me, because you will never be me. You know, your team is only as strong as its weakest link. So let's see how strong you are when you face our Survivor Series teammate.
Okay, Charlotte, I think I speak for everybody here when I say we are tired of listening to you talk. Now let me guess. You want to put me in another match with Dana Brooke? It's obvious you're in your own world here, queen. But last night, I don't know if you saw, but I beat your little protege.
Your opponent is actually
oh, no. Well played, queen. This is bad news for Bailey. The dominating and dangerous Nia Jax